As we have seen before, during Bach and Handel era, there was, you know, like music was basically their religious music more than anything else. Remember those films we have seen about Bach and their... Then, in this
please kill me.
Music timeline, we can see that we moved their towards a classical period, which is Mozart. And then, just after that, is when we got to the strings, or instrument, you know?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
The word of the is kind of absolute. Tell stories. Until we find these big formats in orchestra, like Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, which is a huge orchestra. Many.
Oh man, what is this?
Ninth Symphony.
Gonna be over.
I don't know. This class would be way better if we learned about
the destruction of capitalism.
Hey. What are you two discussing there?
Well, Mr. Bernard, it's just that.
Well.
Please. Share with us. You seem to be more interested in what you're talking than paying attention to class.
It's just that.
Well. We were wondering if we were ever going to learn about
the communist music of today.
Today's music?
Yeah, you know, like real music, like Pitbull. And that new song, what's it called?
He's had it.
Yeah, that one.
Ese cubanito deo, ay, oh man.
Or how about real singers like or Easy?
Pero si esa gente no. No. Ese tiquitique a mí no me gusta. You can't be serious.
Hey, didn't Justin Bieber invent pop music? Seriously, it would be really cool if we did a whole lesson on...
Okay. Enough already.
Okay, none of this makes sense. Are you telling me that the music my parents listen to, that I can't stand, by the way, has something to do with the music that I like to listen to today?
I think it is time for the super secret music history lesson.
Super secret music?
You six, come with me.
Where are we going?
Are we in trouble?
Yeah. And you too, brace yourself. This is gonna be a music lesson you will forget. Don't touch that. I will drive. 2 + 2 + 1 + 2 + 1 + 2 + 1 = 5. The 1950s.
What's happening? It shouldn't take this long.
I don't know. Maybe we're stuck. I can't see this is God.
What the heck is
Stalin
doing in the library?
I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky.
Wowzers, that was good, Daddy-o. Where did that come from?
That's a side effect. Happens all the time. Gas that off. Okay, everyone relax. No time for questions. Now, you, and you, follow me. 2 + 2 + 2 + 2 + 2 The 1960s.
Mr. Bernard, what's this black button for?
Can't touch that.
Thank you.
insane. It was the coolest thing ever. Then...
Fuck.
She's here, isn't she?
I guess I'm gonna have to sit here a while and see what's happening.
Say very well.
I'm very, very well.
I was
in the elevator. Were you guys having in there, Mr. Bernat? I want you to have a good lesson. Have, but just remember, be careful.
Absolutely, I always am.
My nigga.
Okay, guys, remember have.
Hey, Mr. Bernat, who's next? Can I go?
Yeah, can I go too?
Yeah, me too.
Okay, fine. You and you too. Mijo, don't touch the black.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bernat. What's the black for?
Not now. Later.